hyperstorm once raged in front of Granias as his own master for dominance. He couldn't help it when the furious hyperstorm arrived. He was looking to kill Godzilla, but never has made it. But that was his only goal, to defeat what you'd call Godzilla. But he was never forgiven. They always called him Hyperstorm. As the rage, no one forgave him of the shadow.